I am absolutely delighted to see Griffith in the top 50 in the world in the Times Higher Ed Impact Rankings. These rankings speak so much to Griffith's core mission. We are a values-led university. We're a university that wants to have a real impact in local community, in the Australian community, but also more broadly in the global community.
Griffith University has focused on four key areas: peace and justice, inequalities, health, and partnerships for the goals. It's really helped us focus on what we need to do at Griffith University to develop sustainability.
It's about living the goals. It's embedding those principles in research, teaching and learning, in the operations of the university, in dealing with our communities, and that is the true measure.
The thing we have to do, and Griffith is very, very good at this, is bringing students who have disabilities into the university, making sure that education is accessible and tertiary education is accessible. Nobody should not have access to things that can improve their life. We've got a lot of work to do though to get anything impactful happening by 2030, but I think at Griffith we are completely committed to making that happen.
I think you've got to link politics, public policy, law, and the social objectives and the environmental objectives and the economic objectives together to really get change. That's what Griffith has always been about. Peace, justice and strong institutions are the second last sustainable development goal for a reason, along with partnerships. They underpin everything. And the work that we've done at Griffith over many years now with Transparency International, with governments, leading strategy work on fighting corruption all around the world, is really about building those strong institutions.
The way in which you work with the community is integral to being able to achieve greater change, and Griffith has really taken on to it well. Let's make our partners stronger through their association with Griffith, and let's make society stronger through the way our partnerships work together.
There are recognition of decades of work at Griffith, which is very much aligned with the sustainable development goals that the Times Higher Education rankings are based on. So I think this is a wonderful recognition of the work that's done at Griffith, and of course the work that was done to put forward our story in these rankings, and I'm sure that we've got even bigger and better things to come.